सच्चे मन के सच्चे सारे जग के आंखों के तारे, ये जो नन्हे फूल है जो भगवान को लगते प्यारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे। Children have a pure heart. They are the apple of everybody's eyes. They are small flowers which God likes. Hello, good morning to everyone. I wish you all happy Children Day. I welcome you all, my little angels, for this special and beautiful program for you all. Every child born into the world is a new thought of God. You children, here is a special Children's Day celebration for all of you. Even though we cannot be together in school today, we want to make this day special for you all. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, our first Prime Minister. He loved children very much. He compared children with birds of flowers. Children fondly called him Chacha Nehru. So let's start this celebration with fun. I would like to take you all on a beautiful cruise, world tour cruise of Fatima Children's Day celebration. This cruise have a lot of fun, dance, songs and wise words even by our teachers too. So now I request Jenny teacher to say a few words on Children's Day.
Respected manager, principal, vice principal, teachers and all my little angels. As we all know, we have gathered here to celebrate Children's Day. First, let me tell you why we are celebrating Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated in different countries with almost similar ceremonial programs. United Nations celebrate Children's Day on the 20th of November every year. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, India's first Prime Minister, he believed that children are created by God and their innocence can melt anybody's heart. A child's sweet smile can bring happiness in your smile instantly. It acts as a calming ointment for both parents and teachers. Chacha Nehru believed that the strength of our country is its young citizens and children who help develop our country through their new ideas and innovative thoughts. School is considered as a second home for children, and we as the teachers not only pass on education and knowledge but also act as a parents in certain circumstances, as every child has different talents. We take care of every seed and shape you accordingly to your strengths and weaknesses. We all have celebrated Children's Day with many activities like dance, drama, essay writing, salad dressing competition and drawing competition, just to name a few. This year, the celebrations are subdued due to the pandemic. But nevertheless, we have left no stone unturned and have tried our level best in arranging a special program online for you wonderful children. Before I conclude, children, I want you to remember there is something that we cannot buy. One of such things is our childhood days, and that you will realize only when you grow old. I take this opportunity to wish each and every one of you a warm, happy and COVID-free children.
Thank you very much, Jenny teacher, for your wonderful words. Thank you very much. This is a long world tour. Right now, we are sailing to the Pacific Ocean. We have a just perfect song for you all. And the name of the song, We Are the World. So let's see the song, We Are the World.
There comes a time when we hear a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying and it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of. Pretending day by day that someone somewhere is to make a change. We are all a part of God's great big family, and the truth in your love's all we need.
We're standing up.
to make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
It was really melodious. Thank you very much. Thank you. This was really fun. Now we are sailing quite far through this beautiful cruise. But it's important to always remember our origins. हिंदी हमारी राष्ट्रभाषा है. अब मैं हमारे विद्यालय के हिंदी के अध्यापक सम्माननीय रिचर्ड सर को बाल दिवस इस विषय पर अपने विचार व्यक्त करने के लिए आमंत्रित करता हूँ.
रोने की वजह ना थी ना हंसने का बहाना था. रोने की वजह ना थी ना हंसने का बहाना था. क्यों हो गए हम इतने बड़े, इससे अच्छा तो वो बचपन का जमाना था. क्यों हो गए हम इतने बड़े, इससे अच्छा तो वो बचपन का जमाना था. चाचा नेहरू आपको सलाम, अमन शांति का दे पैगाम. चाचा नेहरू आपको सलाम, अमन शांति का दे पैगाम. जग को जंग से आपने बचाया, किया अपना जन्म दिवस बच्चों के नाम. जग को जंग से आपने बचाया, किया अपना जन्म दिवस बच्चों के नाम. अपने भारत देश में हर साल 14 नवंबर को बाल दिवस मनाया जाता है. इस दिन भारत के पहले प्रधानमंत्री पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू जी का जन्म दिवस मनाया जाता है. नेहरू जी को श्रद्धांजलि देने हेतु और बच्चों के प्रति उनका बेहद प्यार देखते हुए इस दिन को बाल दिवस के रूप में मनाया जाता है. नेहरू जी बच्चों से बहुत प्यार करते थे. बच्चे उन्हें प्यार से चाचा नेहरू कहकर बुलाते थे. यह दिन सभी विद्यालयों, महाविद्यालयों और सरकारी संस्थाओं में बड़ी धूमधाम से मनाया जाता है. चाचा नेहरू हमेशा कहते कि बच्चे देश का भविष्य है. बच्चों का विकास मतलब देश का विकास. इसलिए हमारा कर्तव्य है कि हम बच्चों के अधिकार, उनकी देखभाल और शिक्षा के बारे में हमेशा जागरूक रहे. उनका मानना था कि बच्चों को अनुशासन, स्वच्छता, महत्वाकांक्षा आदि मूल्यों के बारे में सिखाया जाए ताकि वे बड़े होकर देश के एक अच्छे नागरिक बन जाए. दिवस की शुभकामनाएं देते हुए मैं कुछ पंक्तियां कहना चाहता हूँ. फूलों के जैसे महकते रहो, पंछी के जैसे चहकते रहो. फूलों के जैसे महकते रहो, पंछी के जैसे चहकते रहो. सूरज की भांति चमकते रहो, तितली के जैसे मचलते रहो. सूरज की भांति चमकते रहो, तितली के जैसे मचलते रहो. मम्मी डैडी का आदर करो, सुंदर भावों से मन को भरो. मम्मी डैडी का आदर करो, सुंदर भावों से मन को भरो. हंसते रहो, मुस्कुराते रहो, ये है हमारी शुभकामना. हंसते रहो, मुस्कुराते रहो, ये है हमारी शुभकामना. बाल दिवस ऐसे ही खुशियों से सदा मनाते रहो. बाल दिवस ऐसे ही खुशियों से सदा मनाते रहो. धन्यवाद.
धन्यवाद रिचर्ड सर, आपके शब्दों ने हम सबको प्रभावित कर दिया. आपके सुनहरे शब्द सुनकर मुझे मेरे बचपन का एक किस्सा याद आया. बचपन में हमें अक्सर सवाल किया करते थे, बेटा बड़ा होकर तुम्हें क्या बनना है. उस समय उस सवाल का मेरे पास जवाब नहीं था. लेकिन अगर आज मुझे कोई सवाल करे कि बड़े होकर तुम्हें क्या बनना है, तो मैं तुरंत कह दूंगा, बड़े होकर मुझे बच्चा ही बनना है. What a cruise without some drama? You guess it right. We have escaped. We are so fortunate to have a home to live and school to go to. But not all children are lucky. Let's know a bit about child labor through this skit by 8th standard students.
Hello. हाँ, मैं गणेशन जस बोल रहा हूँ. क्या मैं कैलाश सत्यार्थी जी से बात कर सकता हूँ?
हाँ हाँ.
Hello. कैलाश जी नमस्ते. हमारे पड़ोस में दो छोटे बच्चों से बाल मजदूरी कराई जा रही है, क्या हम उनकी मदद करें?
मैं अभी आ रहा हूँ. तीन टू बच्चों तुम्हें
दिखाओ जी. इसमें टी शर्ट तिलक करो, ये धरती है बलिदान. वंदे मातरम.
ए नेहरू जी की लाठी, चल काम कर. मैं तो मैडम आएगी ना तो एक लपाटा झाड़ू का लगाएगी, सारी ये बेपार निकल जाएगी, फिर कौन बच्चा जाएगा तुझे?
सच भाई, आज काम करने का मन ही नहीं है. सारे घर की सफाई करनी है, पर पता नहीं मन बेचैन सा हो रहा है. आज बाल दिन है ना?
वो तो मुझे भी पता है, आज बाल दिन है. काश नेहरू चाचा साथ में होते, कितना
बाहर हो गए हैं हमने देखे। रघु चाचा हमें यहाँ छोड़कर चले गए।
छोड़कर नहीं गुड्डू, वो हमें बेच कर चले गए। हम इस घर के गुलाम है गुलाम, और हम इसे गुलाम ही करेंगे।
हे ईश्वर, कुछ तो रहम कर हम बच्चों पर।
कुछ दरवाजा रखे डाला है?
अरे नहीं गुड्डू, ये तो दरवाजा तोड़ने की आवाज है। भैया मुझे बहुत डर लग रहा है।
सीन थ्री।
बच्चों आप कहीं भी छुपे हो तो डरो नहीं, मैं आपको इस कैद भरी जिंदगी से मुक्त करवाने आया हूँ।
आप है कौन और हम बचाने क्यों आए हो?
मैं कैलाश सत्यार्थी हूँ। क्या आप इंतजार कर रहे थे अपने नेहरू चाचा का? चाचा नेहरू आज भी तुम्हारे पास है, तुम्हारी सुरक्षा के लिए, तुम्हारी स्वतंत्रता के लिए, तुम्हारी उज्जवल भविष्य के लिए। वे हमेशा तुम्हारे पास रहे।
समझ लो, इन्हें भी उन्होंने ही भेजा है तुमको छुड़ाने के लिए। अब तुम सुरक्षित हो।
आज बाल दिन है, ये लो बच्चों मिठाई खाओ और अपने स्वतंत्र जीवन की खुशियाँ मनाओ।
खाओ खाओ, डरो नहीं, तुम सुरक्षित हो।
चाचा जी, ये संजय कौन है?
यह पहला सत्यार्थी जी है। चाचा नेहरू की तरह इनको भी बच्चों से बहुत प्रेम है। भारतीय बाल अधिकारी के कार्यकर्ता, बचपन बचाओ के संस्थापक है।
इतना ही नहीं, बाल मजदूर जैसी वैश्विक समस्या के खिलाफ आवाज उठाने पर इन्हें नोबेल शांति पुरस्कार प्राप्त हुआ है।
ए! बाल दिवस है आज, साथियों छोड़ो सारे काजरे। जन्म दिवस है चाचा जी का, दिन पर सबको नाजरे। चाचा नेहरू जिंदाबाद, कैलाश चाचा जिंदाबाद।
नेहरू जी की सोच सिर्फ कैलाश सत्यार्थी जी में ही नहीं, हम सब में है। तो उस सोच को जगाइए और बंदरवासे के पीछे हमारे जैसे बच्चों के जो अत्याचार हो रहा है उसे देखकर अनदेखा ना करें। उन्हें रोके, उन्हें इंसाफ दिलाए, तभी ये दिन असल मायने में।
वाओ, व्हाट अ परफॉर्मेंस बाय ए स्टैंडर्ड स्टूडेंट्स। यू हैव डन एक्सट्रीमली वेल, एक्सीलेंट स्किट। थैंक यू वेरी मच स्टूडेंट्स। बालपण देगा देवा, मुंगी साखरेचा रवा। बालपण म्हणजे गोंडस। छोट्या छोट्या गोंडस मुलाच्या रूपाने देवाने आम्हा शिक्षकांना भेट म्हणून ही मुलं दिलेली आहेत। बालपणाचा काळ सुखाचा, आणि या बालपणाविषयी आपले विचार व्यक्त करण्यासाठी मी आपल्या मराठीच्या शिक्षिका सुनंदा टीचर यांना विनंती करतो।
कागदाची नाव होती पाण्याचा किनारा होता, कागदाची नाव होती पाण्याचा किनारा होता। मित्रांचा सहारा होता, खेळण्याची मस्ती होती। खरोखरच बालपण खूपच सुंदर होती। वरील कवितेच्या सुंदर ओळी आपल्याला बालपणाचे महत्व सांगतात। प्रत्येकाच्या आयुष्याचा एक सुवर्ण काळ असतो, आणि हा सुवर्ण काळ म्हणजे त्याचे बालपण होय। हे बालपण जगणे आणि जपणे फार महत्वाचे असते, आणि त्यासाठी आपल्याला प्रयत्न करायला पाहिजे। मुलांचे हक्क आणि मुलांचे शिक्षण आणि त्याचे महत्व पटवून देण्यासाठी व समाजात जागरूकता निर्माण करण्यासाठी 14 नोव्हेंबर हा बालदिन म्हणून साजरा करण्यात येतो। 14 नोव्हेंबर हे भारताचे पहिले पंतप्रधान आणि आधुनिक भारताचे शिल्पकार पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू यांचा जन्मदिवस होय। पंडितजींना मुलं फार आवडत, ते मुलांमध्ये फार रमत असत, आणि मुलांना त्यांच्या लाघवी स्वभावामुळे ते फार प्रिय होते। मुलं त्यांना चाचा नेहरू या नावाने हाक मारत होते। मुलं ही देवाघरची फुलं होत। आजची मुलं ही उद्याची भविष्य आहेत असे नेहरूंचे स्पष्ट मत होते, आणि म्हणूनच 14 नोव्हेंबर 1965 पासून पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू यांचा वाढदिवस बालदिन म्हणून भारतात साजरा केला जातो। इवल्या इवल्या पावलांचे मोठे झाले ठसे, इवल्या इवल्या पावलांचे मोठे झाले ठसे, निरागस ते बालपण विसरू तरी कसे। बाल्यावस्थेचा काळ हा संस्काराचा काळ असतो। मातीच्या गोळ्याप्रमाणे असणाऱ्या मुलांना योग्य दिशा आणि मार्गदर्शन मिळाले तर ते भारताचे उज्ज्वल नागरिक होऊ शकतात, हे पंडितजीचे विचार होते, आणि म्हणूनच त्यांनी बालकांसाठी अनेक योजना आखल्या। आपण देखील दरवर्षी आपल्या शाळेमध्ये बालदिन मोठ्या उत्साहात साजरा करतो। चाचा नेहरू महान होते, चाचा नेहरू महान होते, देशाची शान होते, चाचा नेहरू महान होते, देशाची शान होते। पंतप्रधान असले तरी मुलांचे प्राण होते। माझ्या प्रिय मित्र मैत्रिणींनो, खऱ्या अर्थाने बालदिन आपण कसा साजरा करणार? आपण सगळ्यांनी मनाशी एक निश्चय करायचा आहे की जेव्हा आपला वाढदिवस असेल तेव्हा आपण आपल्या आई वडिलांसोबत एखाद्या अनाथ आश्रमात जाऊन निराधार अनाथ मुलांना भेट देणार आणि त्यांना भेटवस्तू देणार, जीवनावश्यक वस्तूंची मदत करणार, तरच खऱ्या अर्थाने आपण बालदिन साजरा केला असे होईल. थोडक्यात शेवटी एवढंच सांगू इच्छिते, या लाडक्या मुलांनो तुम्ही मला आधार, नव हिंदवी युगांचे तुम्हीच शिल्पकार. धन्यवाद. जय हिंद, जय महाराष्ट्र.
धन्यवाद सुनंदा टीचर आपल्या सखोल व माहितीपूर्ण भाषणाबद्दल. मुविंग ऑन, आक्रोस इज मुविंग टुवर्ड्स द युरोपियन कॉन्टिनेंट. आर नेक्स्ट डेस्टिनेशन is France. I invite some of our students for French song.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, bonjour. Je fais vous conter des toi. Ta petition.
We'll have some jokes and we kind of give you some riddles and quiz and we start off. So let's go. Okay, like I said, let's start off with some quiz, some riddles and some songs. Right. Okay, I'll ask you a question. Quick question. Right. Well, Andy is an intelligent guy. He's going to answer everything. Right. Okay. The first question is going to be, why did the little boy take a ladder to school?
Let me think.
Oh, all the time you're thinking.
I got it.
Okay, say it if you got it.
It was a high school.
Yeah. That's right. It was a high school. So he took a ladder to reach up there. Okay. Why did Michael, one of the teachers, why did he wear glasses, sunglasses when he walked in his classroom?
I know.
Okay, you know, so tell me.
Because his students were bright.
That's why his students were bright. That's a good one. Well, Andy, you know what? Too many jokes and too many riddles will make it boring. So what we do is, we sing a song, right?
Right.
Okay, let's try this one. It's called, But You Love Me, Daddy.
Okay.
It goes something like this. Your five-year-old face is a dirty disgrace.
But you love me, Daddy.
You scratch up the floor and you ride on the door.
But you love me, Daddy.
You make Sister Whale pulling her ponytail. Andy, the children are watching you.
No.
What do you mean, no? You make Sister Whale pulling her ponytail.
No.
Andy, what's wrong with you?
I don't have a sister, idiot.
Okay, this is just a song. You don't have to take it personally, right?
Okay.
Say sorry.
Sorry.
Okay. I'll ask you another quick quiz. And you've got to tell me what and when and where. All
right? Right.
Okay, why is maths a very unhappy subject?
I got it.
Okay, tell me.
It's got a lot of problems.
Okay, that's right. The maths book has got a lot of problems. That's right. Okay, we'll try to sing another song. Okay, which song is it going to be?
Stevie.
Okay, Stevie Wonder. Okay, start.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Where are my glasses?
Okay, you want glasses. Fine, I'll get this. Andy, why do you need glasses?
It's Stevie Wonder.
Okay. Here are your glasses. Come on. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, come on, sing. Let's hear you sing.
I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called.
Andy, stop it. You look like a blind man singing.
Stop!
Andy.
I am blind!
Andy, you're not blind. You're just wearing glasses and you're imitating Stevie Wonder, right?
No! I'm blind!
Andy, you're not blind. See, all the children are laughing at you. Can you see them?
No!
Why can't you see them?
I'm blind!
Okay. See who's come. Who? Amitabh Bachchan.
Where?
Andy, I fooled you.
Shut up!
That is not Amitabh Bachchan. I just wanted to see whether you're blind.
You shut up!
Okay, I'm shutting up. Okay, Andy, see, before we go into this stupid trance of yours, we'll try to I'll ask you another quiz, right?
Right.
Okay. Can you tell me? We'll do a little geography, right? Well, what products do you get from Gujarat?
Let me think.
Oh, all the time you're thinking. Okay, I'll give you a hint since you're no good in geography.
Okay.
Where do you get sugar from?
From the neighbor.
I'm not asking you where do you borrow sugar from. Sugar comes from one of the states called Gujarat.
Okay.
Now Christmas is coming, so you know what?
Karate.
Andy, karate. What do you mean by karate? You mean Santa.
Santa Claus.
Okay, he knows karate. He's trying to say Santa knows karate, right?
Kar.
Not tar. It's karate.
Kar.
Andy, say kara.
Kara.
Tee. Okay, karate. Let's not get into all this. You know why Santa knows karate?
Easy. He has a black belt.
Oh, he has a black belt, so he's in karate. Right?
Right.
Okay, let's say bye to all these people. Bye, children. Bye, everyone. Bye, fathers.
Good morning.
Andy, where did you learn to say good morning?
School.
Which school?
Say it.
No, please. I don't want to hear the name of your school because you'll be tarnishing the image. Okay, so let's say bye. Bye, fathers and bye, teachers. And have a good time. This is Faith and Andy signing off.
Bye! See you next time!
We'd like to thank Sir Michael Pereira for giving us this opportunity to perform on this stage. Thank you so much, Michael.
Thank you!
Bye. This is Faith and Andy signing off. This time we're really going to go. So,
excellent! This was great and funny. Thank you very much. Our cruise is slowly coming to an end, but we have something very special for you all. Here is a surprise performance by one of our own teachers for you children. So hold on your breath and welcome our dear, guess it, see it.
Good morning everyone and a happy Children's Day to you. This is yours truly, Michael sir. I'm here to entertain you. Alright? And I'm dedicating a special song for you all and it is called Shut Up Your Face. Here we go. Hold up, just a bit. I got something special for you. Ready? Gotta feel like a fool and my mama just sing the song. What's the matter with you? Ain't got no respect. What do you think you do? Why look so sad? It's not so bad. It's a nice place. I shut up your face. Singing along with me. You too can do that. It's very simple. When I say what's the matter with you, you say hey, and in the end we all join in and sing shut up your face. Okay? Ready? Now boom, na boom, na boom, na boom. What's the matter with you? Hey, hey. Got the no respect. Hey, what do you think you do?
Hey,
why it's so sad?
Hey,
it's a not so bad.
Hey,
it's a nicer place. I can do better than that. Now, boom, na, boom, na, boom, na, boom. What's the matter with you?
Hey.
Got the no respect.
Hey.
What do you think you do?
Hey.
Why do you so sad?
Hey.
It's a not so bad.
Hey.
It's a nicer place. Ah! Let's do it for the final time. Now, boom, na, two, na, three, na, four. Oh, wrong chord. Now, boom, na, two, na, three, na, four. What's the matter with you?
Hey.
Got the no respect. What do you think you do?
Hey!
The world is a sand.
Hey!
It's a nuts of band.
Hey!
It's a nice of place.
I shut up your face!
Thank you! And have a nice day!
Superb, Michael sir! I'm sure our students were pleasantly surprised. Michael sir, aap to Fatima ke vanshavali ke chamakdar sitare ho. To me, there is no picture as smiling. Bright-eyed, happy children. No music, so sweet as their clear and ringing laughter. Happy Children Day, my dear students. Our cruise is ending here. Thank you for joining this journey. Last but not the least, I would like to call upon the captain of this cruise, our respected Reverend Father Victor, to give vote of thanks.
My dear Fatimites, on this auspicious day, I take this golden opportunity to express my sincere gratitude to dear Ronnie sir for anchoring today's program. Sunanda teacher, Jenny teacher and Richard sir for their speeches in different languages. In spite of these odd times, students of standard 8 have performed meaningful skit. Not only that, our French students of standard 8E have taken us to France with their meaningful entertaining song in French under the baton of Michael Sir. I also want to express my thanks to Mr. Flavian Criado and Andy for entertaining us with their puppet show. Last but not the least, I want to sincerely thank Michael Sir and Krupa Madam as program coordinators who took great efforts by coming to school and editing all these things. Finally, I want to wish you all my little children, wish you Happy Children's Day. Thank you.